Good evening. Today we will see the corporate news dated 25th May 2022. So starting with the first news we have, Interglobe UPS in 50-50 joint venture to dive into India logistics market. Analysts tracking the logistics sector said that there are multiple areas where IndiGo's cargo business can benefit from a joint venture between UPS and its parent firm. Further, UPS was scouting for a local partner to grow its business in India, which has largely stagnated when compared with its global peers like DHL and FedEx. After that, we have Medley Pharma, the private held Mumbai based company, is on the block. Drug majors like Cipla, Dr. Reddy's, KKR backed JB's Chemicals, and Torrent, along with private equity investors like Advent, Carlyle, and Blackstone, are seen as potential buyers for its rupees 1000 crore business. The deal size is expected to be in the range of 4000 to 5000 rupees crore. After that, we have JSW Energy to seek shareholders not to raise up to rupees 5000 crore. JSW Energy will seek shareholders approval to raise up to rupees 5000 crore through equity shares, bonds and other such securities during the annual general meeting to be held on June 14. The funds would be used to finance the requirements of capital and the revenue expenditure, including working capital, to meet the long-term capital requirements of the company and its subsidiary, among others. After that, we have Holcim takes a $5 billion currency cover against Adani deal receivables. Swiss cement maker Holcim has likely contracted more than $5 billion in exotic derivative contracts with JP Morgan and Standard Chartered as a currency hedge against receivables from the sale of Ambuja Cement and ACC stakes to protect itself from currency volatility. These are mostly deal contingent forwards ahead of the transaction with the Adani Group. Contingent hedging. Deal contingent hedging in mergers and acquisition is used to manage foreign exchange and interest rate risk cost effectively. These derivative bets will cover the exchange rate risk on more than $5 billion as and when the acquisition is completed after all approvals are obtained. Thank you. That's all for today's, and please do subscribe, like and share the video to show your appreciation, and you can contact us from the details given below via phone number, email address or through WhatsApp. And that's all for today.